Alright everybody, sorry for the short Devil May Cry 5 gameplay. I just wanted to get back to doing what I do best. Well, try to do what I do best for you guys. And that is recording for you guys and live gameplay of other games. So, welcome back to more Resident Evil 5. I'm not going to even lie. I don't remember what happened last time, what I did. And probably I don't feel like remembering at the moment. So we're going to play this and go, right. We ended up meeting with Sheva's trainer, captain, brotherhood, frat boys. I forget his name. I'm not going to even try to pronounce it. All I know is that right now we have to get to and chase somebody, I believe. I think we're chasing somebody. Ooh, look at that. Call of Duty updated. Who would have figured? Sheva has no...
Thanks, partner.
Alright, yeah. Now...
I need ammo.
Use this!
No, what the hell? Alright, let me see. What if I cut? No, so even if I cut them, nothing. Okay, so right now we're gonna head out. Oh, look, herb. Full. Okay. I'll just take it now. Screw it. What the heck you mean? Alright, so let's see what we're gonna do. Alright, so we're going down here. Come on, let's go, Sheva. See exactly what we have to do. I don't like that noise. What the hell? Right. Oh, that's the car outside. Oh, hey. You dogs? Listen, I didn't want... No, they look like hyenas. These are like dogs. These are hyenas. Wait, are they dogs? They're hyenas. What the hell are they? Listen, you only have 3 shots left, so you need to calm the heck down. Okay, where are you gonna come from? Then your wolf pack is gonna... Happy future installments of Resident Evil let you move around while shooting. I don't think I would be able to do this whole stationary. But we're let's try to fight them. Ooh! So, this don't look like a dog, that looks like a hyena. Or some sort. Nice job, you blindsided. Congratulations. What you want? Sheva, use that shotgun. What you doing? The fact that they remastered this game, they made you look real good. Smarter. Oh, you're not going down. Alright, now you can. Let's take this.
Come on! Come on! Take
watch
it!
Watch it! Yeah. Oh, bust you in your head. Bust you in your head. Oh, you got something emerging. A creature emerges. That was all on point, but okay. I hit the wing. Where is it? Okay. I hit the target. Good job. Oh. in a train yard, not knowing where the heck I have to go. And I hear, like, some... Oh. It's not this. Oh, hello, guys. What are y'all doing with this? Put it down. Hey. Bruso. Anything gonna cross that? No. Wait. Was that something blinking? I don't think so. Okay. There we go.
Whoa.
Whoa. No warning or anything. Just straight up, I'm gonna leave that loading screen in. No warning or anything, just straight up, boom. That's just, can you heal me? What is this?
You grab lantern. It.
Okay. I'll take the lantern. Stay close to me.
Okay. I don't have that much. Oh, yeah, I do have some bullets. All right. Come on, shovel. I'm ambidextrous, so that should help. You know how you like to say left or right? Oh, hold on. Get a hold of the shape. Well, we surround it. Is this? This man thinks he actually ready, like he's about to really surprise everybody. Get out of here. I don't look like he's ready for war. Oh, hello. Hey, what the? I expect himself. Get out of here. What are you doing? Why are you get up? Your leg is hurt. Oh, I'm hurt.
No, are you okay? Me.
No. Hello. Oh, God. You get away from me. Hey, why you got the lantern? I had him. Hey,
you grab it.
Get that lantern. We need that. Alright. Even though this is one of the most underrated Resident Evil games, it's still fun to play. Well, not underrated, but how can I put it? It's not the most memorable, it is kind of memorable because Chris punches a boulder. Spoiler, sorry, I already know that for a fact. And yeah, there are some, let me just play it. Oh, hello. Whoa. Something like that. You are. Hey. Oh, I missed? Yeah. Oh.
Roger.
Thanks, Sheva. I'm gonna give you this.
I owe you one.
Yeah, you don't really owe me one. I owe you like a dozen. Yeah, what's that? Where's Hay going? That man should have a headache. Bruh, y'all couldn't cause what the lift last time. Now y'all do? Get out of here. We stomp one. We lost the head. Getting ahead of yourself. Yeah, I know, I'm not really good at
it.
Pick that up. This way. This way. What's here? Oh, there goes the pup. I have no idea where she's going. She's gonna go do whatever it is puppy can do. Probably gonna go find her bed. Oh, yeah, nice try. Get stomped on. Oh, I can't stomp. Okay. Next time. I'm trying to get stomped. Told you. Keep to my promises. Go get stomped. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need that. Reload that. Always find a solution. Wait. Oh, okay. I was about to say. Where was my map the entire time? I'm gonna turn it. You did all the heavy work with the lantern.
Hold on. Please. I'll open the gate with the crank over there.
Your life. Alright, I'm gonna give this to Sheva. Checkpoint.
Thanks, partner.
A minute. donkey. And left it on the shed right there. Oh, okay. That's enough. Second wave. Good job. Yeah, get back here. I was about to say, run! Oh, yeah. I'm in the mix. That's a job, thank you. Yeah, nice. Okay, that was pretty critical right there. He did that. Who has the big cojones to do that? Huh? Was it you? Oh yeah, it had to be you. Goofy looking. Where you going? Thank you. Now who's the... Oh, you another one. Watch this headshot. Nah, right on. And you. You look like you did that. Like with that face on. Maybe it's called Dennis Sex or something like that. And it all falls quiet. Alright, coast is clear. No, I did not want to. I had it all under control. Probably the next couple games that I'm recording tonight, I probably won't commentate as much. Oh. Gotta get back to Arden and defeat Margaret. Oh, she has handgun ammo. That's good for her. And one of my good buddies started a party chat that I do not go involve for some reason.
You grab it.
Roger.
I need to really rejoin that party. You know, that's for purpose. I love those guys too. And girls. There's also girls in the chat. Love those guys and girls.
Grab
it.
Roger.
I don't even know if this is the right way. GPS unavailable still. All right, so where did we go all the way up? Going to the very top. Oh, it's a box. No, I think it was just Leon saying that had to cut open a box. A snake comes out. It was just Leon saying Resident Evil 4. I could be wrong.
Roger.
which one. I'll edit that out. Just had to take a quick call. I would think that they would know when I'm streaming, but it's fine. It's not their fault. Not at all. Hold on. Wait, I can do that on them. Okay. Hate this game. Okay, so I can change like that on the spur of the moment. Oh, directional pads.
Breathe! Oh shit.
So you must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
I think I have to make the music so dramatic. What the hell? That's why y'all made the music so dramatic. Okay, well. That makes sense. Play sniper. Oh, hello. No. Wait, we're getting back up. up. Wow. I guess I could share something. So this might be going to be the last big stuff. There we go. I still have people shooting. Who thinks that they were running? This is not what I wanted to happen, but good. City, I guess. Hey, you're part of Headshot City. Oh, that was an arm. You gonna hook your head off. No, I don't need. Oh my god, shut up. Okay. Yo, that blast and actually interfering.
I'll cover you from up there.
Okay, give me a second. He's not okay. He just blew himself into Kingdom Come.
Take it.
You can't be serious.
What do you mean?
Thanks.
Okay.
Come on,
Roger.
You won't be able to move this alone. I know that. Needs the music to calm down.
It's too heavy for you. Let me give you a hand.
Smarter, right? I sense the music is gonna pick back up.
Take it.
Okay.
Yep,
take it.
Okay.
Good. Now, I need to exchange.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
She's smarter than what she is. I'm joking.
Sure. Thanks. Smart. There you go.
Take it.
Okay.
It takes me forever to even know that we actually have a knife. with Wayne. Yeah, get away from me. Run. Trust me, we're all last. We're outlast you. More than you'll outlast them. Let me see this place. Hold on, leave me alone. Be right there. Be right there. Come on, come on. It'll be.
We should try it between us. I'll take the rear.
It'll be. I think I'm supposed to really cheat this time. I was playing with you, huh, Ittlebiddle? Your name Ittlebiddle. Alright, that's gonna do it for Resident Evil 5. Next time I'm gonna get into a new chapter. So, wow, 76.2% accuracy, 68 enemies defeated, no deaths, 37 minutes, 54 seconds, 1,000 points, and yeah.